I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Jody, we're here. We'll always be here for you.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What?
Thank you.
okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Can I just spend the night in your barn? Please? I mean, I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Mende oste. Ya I ya.
Jija. Es bazo. Akuri nao. Dobone, Zarahe, Edinne.
Lotte, yeah. Katnoas, Tad. Bendako, a doth kath. Ah, do, a bendago, no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
I'm Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Dene.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
Jay will, try to your room.
coming? Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida. Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee. Done on the farm.
Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand.
Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table.
What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure. Looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
I chose rapture. Echo the ball.